that whatever struggles you and I are going through and we still have to hold on to our faith is because we were qualified to. Somebody else, when they went through those struggles, would have left their faith. But you are qualified to hold on. You are qualified to not let go. And Allah will make ease where there's difficulty. Because Allah made ease for your father Ibrahim alayhi salam, who put you on this track. You're part of his legacy.